See, I haven't posted anything for quite a long while, so obviously it's time to talk about the coronavirus, right? I don't really actually have much to say about the virus itself. Like, yeah, it's goddamn virus. We be new, it's a virus, it's doing virus stuff. But one thing I am quite pissed about is the way the closure of schools is being handled, and like the whole online learning thing. Like, yeah, okay, maybe what I'm about to say is going to make me come across as this lazy bitch who just hates learning, but you know, I would actually rather just have to work my way into the summer holidays with schools closing properly currently, as in no learning, no teaching, nothing whatsoever. So I'd rather work into the summer holidays and then have a holiday now than have to put up with the kind of substandard education that we're getting now. Because, like, I had to go back to Hungary early because that's where I live, and it's also notably not where my school is, so now I can't attend any lessons in person. And the alternatives offered are just so dumb. Like, we have to go on Teams. Teams doesn't work properly half the time. It's bad. And then we're just supposed to learn everything from notes and recorded lessons, and it's touch and go if I can even get into the streams, because my Wi-Fi kind of sucks, and I realise that's a me specific problem, but it's something that should have been accounted for, because not everyone's going to have perfect Wi-Fi. And, you know, it's just terribly handled. Like, now I can't get into my lessons. That's going to count against me in my attendance. I'm missing out on all the stuff that I need to be learning literally right before mocks, which are happening the week we get back from Easter holidays. And I don't really have anyone I can ask, because my teachers are all 100 miles away in the land of Ing. And yeah, I am dumb about the word England, sorry. And I'm literally 1,000 miles away. No one in my family really understands the subjects that I'm doing at A-level. And I don't know, there's just, like, I don't think that anyone really accounted for how hard it's going to be for the students to actually deal with this, because it's like, oh yeah, online learning, everything's going to be perfect. But it's not going to be perfect, because it's literally so hard to actually learn online properly, and it's just being handled so badly. And then there's the fact that schools are only closing on Friday, which means that the online learning that I've been doing has been so sporadic, because not all my teachers broadcast the lessons on Team. It's terrible. The communication is terrible. I'm supposed to make all this up in my own time, but you can't freaking learn A-level out of a textbook. Otherwise, if you could, why would we all be going to class? It's dumb and bad inherently. And I think the fact that teaching is going on is not something that I support in this trialing COVID time, because the quality is inherently going to be bad. It's going to suck because nobody's able to provide a proper teaching environment. I'm not able to have a proper learning environment, and my performance is going to suffer because of this, especially right before mocks. There's no one I can ask for help, and just the fact that no one's accounted for this sucks, and it's bad.